Pleasure. We're back here with another video. How you guys doing today? My name is Jake. We are the Jake Ballers. Welcome back to another video. So yeah, how you guys doing today? My name is Jake. You guys are... and I'm just getting ready for school. So yeah.
Shut the f*** up. Ethan. Kid, you wanna die? I think I meant. Shut up! I kill you. I'm getting pissed. Shut the fuck up. Got some hardwood. What?
I wasn't supposed to get on the bus.
Oh well, but do you care? What? You were supposed to talk to in the school?
I was supposed to stay at the school yesterday.
Why?
Because my mom was coming to pick me up. To take me to my appointment.
But did he go?
But no, because I got on the bus.
You're a dumbass, you know that?
No, I just didn't want to go to my appointment.
What, your mom pissed at you?
No.
She sure, I would've.
It was an accident.
Yeah. Bitch! That's why you've been on the bus?
Yeah.
Why don't you want to go? Shut up! I'm a waste of time.
Well, still, I missed out on my taco,
though.
What? I
missed out on my taco. Shit! Do you wish you read at that school now?
Should've gone.
Did your mom get Taco Bell?
No, because my mom was like, because we're going to be in Belleville.
Okay.
That's where Taco Bell is.
Bet.
And she's like, and I always want to talk about it. But we can't get it because we're not
in Belleville.
No.
Shit.
So,
fuck.
I could've gone.
But you didn't because you were a dumbass. And didn't want to go to your appointment.
Home.
What did you do at home?
I was just chilling.
Was it better than?
Yep.
Go. Die, plant. Fucking dick shit. What? Sorry. I'm just abusing some alcohol. What?
Yeah, it was much
quieter.
It was a better time.
Do you wish you... Nah, whatever. Are you regret not going to your appointment?
No.
Do you care about Taco Bell lately or no?
Taco Bell is like my favorite.
Bitch, no it's not. Shut up. I got you, Starbucks. Shut up. Before I kill you. I kill you.
That's a pretty good Starbucks.
Fuck you. Well, you dumbass didn't go. But you didn't. What time did your mom get home after you? Yes, you do. I don't know. It's not an answer.
It was like 10 minutes.
You dumbass.
Like, I got home and...
You pulled right up.
Yeah, I'm hard.
What? I'm bleeding. No, I'm not. What?
I
don't care. Piss on the agent. Bet.
Yeah,
probably not.
There's a
Go over there then. Pussy. Just for piss. Yeah, you have don't. I hate you. I need some drugs. I got that on camera.
If anyone's interested in killing you, text me.
You don't have the phone numbers, don't I?
I see.
No, I'm not giving you Instagram. No, I don't. No one watches these bitches, anyways. Except you. Imagine you wanted.
Your only thing.
No, bitch, you're not my only
thing.
No, you should start one.
What did AJ start?
Oh, you. I think he already has. Oh, yeah, there's a nice deep hole. I mean. Sorry, I'm not sexual harassing anyone.
You want to think about his feet?
No. No. You probably do. Ew! Imagine AJ being a male stripper. And shaking his... And his balls shaking. Oh god, ew. I could imagine that. Unfortunately.
Did AJ still at the school?
No! You dumbass.
Oh, I don't know, I don't...
Care? Who does? Ha ha ha. Shut up now. Ah! Die, plant. Oh, I'll kill myself.
What
are you doing? Arthur, I mean, not Arthur. What's your name? What's your name again?
Arthur. Come here, Arthur.
Ew, don't. He's not like a rapist when you say that. Come here, Arthur.
Come here, Arthur.
I'm gonna touch you. And eat your sleep. What?
I'll do something to you. I won't remember.
Are you gonna feel it? First kill him, then do something weird. Get in there. Shut the fuck up. Well, sorry. You suck.
In a ball.
What? You should go get it. Go get it. I kill you. Ew! Whoops. Ethan, I wanna die so bad. Whoa. Ethan, you should get the ball. No, I'm joking. Actually, get it. Get it! Don't laugh at me. I kill you. 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 I'm hurting you in your sleep. Bastard. I should die.
I should.
Yeah, I agree.
I agree.
What's the point you're coming? What's
who
the point?
Am I?
An idiot.
No one cares about me.
Damn straight.
No one loves me.
Your parents don't love you. They probably could care less about you.
No,
I didn't. Bet. Do you think they actually care about you or no?
No, they do.
Sometimes. Hello?
No, I don't talk to them.
Wait, do you talk to them at all? Well,
no.
What is, how many times?
I kind of just ask them, like, what's for dinner.
That's it?
And that's really it. And, like, what's for dinner?
My dick.
No,
Pornhub. Imagine if one day your dad said, come over here, Johnny. Suck me. Imagine if your dad's going bend over. Bend over, son.
Yeah,
son, bend over.
I don't know.
You should die.
You should be dead.
I agree, you don't. I should be dead.
Everyone should be dead.
Whoa. Except babies. No, fuck them. You should be dead. Shut up.
Why? No laughing.
No fun. Imagine that. Ew. You try.
Cool. I said when I start laughing, I sound like a dying wolf.
Whoa. What the fuck? You hypocrite. Fuck you.
Don't throw balls.
You're a nut ball right now.
What? Shut up.
What the heck? What?
My nuts.
Your nuts awesome.
What? You dropped something, you dumbass. What the fuck? I hate everyone.
Yeah.
No.
Nah, I just hate your center of gravity.
Okay.
What?
Oh. Come on, here. Patrick. I should be dead. I should be, honestly. I should be dead. Oh, fuck. Ah! Touch the door. Touch the fucking door. Patrick. Oh, shut up, Ethan. I need to touch you. There's no snow. There's no snow. There's no snow. There's no snow. Hot snow. Magic? I'll use it. Okay, here's $4. Bet. You. Oh man. Shit. Fuck you. Fucking head up there. Shut up.
Fuck everything.
What?
Fuck everything.
Ew. Don't laugh.
Stop laughing.
You know what your problem is?
What's my name?
Champion.
What?
You don't know your place. You're nobody. You should have said, sure, mister. I'll polish your hubcaps. You let me get away with it? Dropped on your head.
Oh, thank you.
Good.
He snapped his fingers. I once made
Darn it. What now? Hold on. What now?
You in my head, can I live with you? with you, and we've just been having just amazing weather of late. It's lasted for about a week, but it is going to come to an end on Thursday, where it's going to drop down to about 9 or 10, which is still kind of above average, but a little bit chillier throughout the rest of this week into the weekend, even into next week, looking at Monday showers and a high of 7, which means, yes, the cold weather is coming. It's not quite here yet, but it is coming. And that's why we have the Clothes for Kids campaign going on right now. Taking your monetary donations, because we just can't collect these snowsuits like we used to. And $70 is all it takes to get a kid in Kingston a brand new snowsuit so they can stay warm. Yeah.